Hello everyone, today I will show you how to double tap screenshot in iPhone 16. So look here, when I'm touching two time, then look here, take a screenshot. So now I'm prepared how can enable this option. So at first open iPhone settings, click on to accessibility, click on to touch, scroll down and then click on back tap. Just select double tap or triple tap. Now I'm select double tap and just select screenshot. When you select screenshot, then enable this option. So that's it, that's how we can do it.